Exorcism is my job, but the vast majority of the cases to which I am assigned do not require an exorcism.
In my observation, 98% of the cases that are assigned to Father Amorth are then further recommended by him to doctors and psychiatrists.
And the other 2%?
The other 2%. This is something that has confounded all of science and all of medicine for a very long time. I call it